how I usually get ready with our Oriflame products. At first, I'm going to use this micellar water. I'm going to clean my face with this. For any makeup doing, you have to use this. So that it will take all the dirt in your face. Done. Next, I'm gonna use Tender Care for my lips. This is my favorite product. Done. Next, I'm gonna use the On Color Concealer. Just you have to apply all over your face. Just you're going to tap it. This is the way you use your concealer. And next, I'm gonna use all these foundations together to give a highlighted look. I love to use all these foundations together. So I'm gonna mix all these foundations. I have On Color, I have Giordani, so now I'm going to blend this with a brush. Just see the change that I have in my face after using the foundation. So you have to blend this. Next, I'm going to use my On Color eyeliner. This is the On Color Ultimate Black Gorgeous, and use the On Color No Compromise Mascara. You can use it in your lower lashes too. Then I'm going to use On Color liquid eyeliner. Almost done. So now I'm going to use the On Color lipstick. So this is how I usually get ready. This is just a simple makeup.